Hello, boys and girls. We're right back in Mars, or I don't know, underneath it. And the mission is to awaken Mars, and I think we have already located the power supply. Now it's a matter of connecting the cables. Thank you. And I just can't remember what I was about to do before I took a pause. Huh. Whee-ho! Oh, okay. So if there is an opening, it has to lead somewhere. Whoa. Easy. Can't remember if it was this one or maybe it was on the other side. Okay, let's try this one. Ah, it's this place. Like, didn't I already reach some critical mass here via fertilization? I did a very stupid thing before and killed one of the pearl necklaces, and okay, I have a snack. And before that, managed to let the head crabs go extinct. But I'm pretty sure that I reached some sort of optimal mass here, didn't I? Now, do I have some? Oh, okay, so I went after compost. Fuck. Okay, so back where I came from. And I would like to agitate these fellers so that they will end up being eaten exactly like this. Yes, but please do not fall into magma. They tend to... Oh, no, that's not the compost I had in mind. No, sir. Yeah, my goal is to keep them moving so that it would be more likely that they end up in here. But they sort of seem to bunch up in certain areas like this, and then Wow, this is a proper colony. Might have a winner. Yep. Thank you. Oh no, 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 no. Don't you dare falling into lava. I will catch you with my bare hands if I have to. Can't always tell whether it's that they are adapting or that I suck. But they don't get eaten nearly as often as I would like. And instead I get stuck myself. Oh! Yep. Okay, so I do have some compost. Let's return here. I think it was here. I'm starting to mix up the different maps. There was a way to carry the head crab spore into another map and reintroduce them here, because right now it's totally my fault that they went extinct here. Biomass at all times. it's enough if I keep it. If I reach the level that they have prescribed. Okay, but now I do need more compost still. Where did it fall? This is an infestation. Please, we need some balance in nature. Nice and get caught. What else do we have? Turbo crab. Okay, this is totally awesome. Why are you eating seeds when you could be eating meat? Kind and get yourself eaten. Whoa, easy. Okay, goody. Oh no, 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 no. I said easy. course, if I play this right, I think I might be able to do it with just one piece of fertilizer. Let's try. Basically, I am not in a very repetitive mood right now. I'm gonna do the quick travel thing again. Mostly for saving purposes. Okay, and from here I'm gonna need to find the exit that goes over there. I didn't explore this side. No, I did. I absolutely did. Wait. So, if the exit isn't over here, where is it then? Over here? Yep. Ho-ho-ho-ho! Magma! Lava! And shit. Yay! Exit. Claustrophobic. I wonder if it's even any point of planting something different over there. Yeah, because... Okay, I just got motivated. the level changer and back, just in case. Explodies are nice, but they have their proper place in a rather contained environment. This one ain't it. Again. Safety here. Again, the level changer thingy. Do we have any of the floaty seed? No, I mean the shiny ones. Uh-oh. Careful. Yes. Okay, here you have a good place. It's a different story. Whoa. Lava. Wait, research? These weeds and just maybe leave one of them. Okay, and since there are no floaties around, I can mount these surfaces with other stuff. So, I know that it is not very nice of me to do so, but party one, huh? Fellers, I came after some seeds. Why didn't the other one grow, I wonder? Uh-huh. So I might have done something wrong, or maybe I just, I don't know. Whoops. I am so very sorry for that. Yep, eat that. Okay, so the buggers are getting active. Whoa. Easy. Just a little bit.
Ooh. Attention! The distress signal of Octo emerges from this passage.
I'm gonna take a wild guess that it's stuck in that hive or whatever these thingies are called. see. Passage they are talking about, or is it something else? It's some sort of shaft here. Oh, of course there is more magma. No, I want to move that way.
This is not Octo. It is his transmitter only. It must have become detached.
It is 72.405% likely this transmitter was confounded with a protocap by Psychot Autobiotes. Scanning. This transmitter experienced a distress of deactivation approximately 24.57 minutes after the commencement of Octo's mission.
Hardware failure. That explains why Octo stopped transmitting. And why he left behind a trail of camera modules. He hoped to maintain contact with the surface. Now we may never find him.
Please do not be wary. It is 89.45% likely that Octo is in distress, very nearby. I have detected electronic inactivity below us.
Okay, and now I need to get the fuck out of there. Oh, fuck. Will I have to repeat it, I wonder? Ooh. Let's see. What does the map say? Pants on fire. Huh, this one has ceased to be again. I wonder what the deal is. Is stuck. Uh-oh. Fuck. Okay. Before I proceed, I think I should attempt some more compost. Again, this is not a way. No, 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 no. Oh no, oh fuck. Okay, it is truly hilarious when they react all in unison like this. Except I wish they would react into the predator. By the time I do have the compost, I no longer remember where I intended to plant it. Clueless factor is starting to get very high, and it's been a long night, so I think I'll wrap it up for today. I will continue soon enough, but for now, bye bye, and see you some other time.